He fought for his country. Now he's fighting a broken system.
They shouldn't treat veterans like this.
He's been waiting years only to get the runaround.
I don't understand why these people can't get their job right.
KRIS 6 News investigates. Why isn't he getting the care he was promised? And why is the VA dumping his claim on a consultant that doesn't even know who he is?
It's almost a slap in the face.
Broken Promises, a KRIS 6 News investigation tonight on KRIS 6 News at 10.